Now that you know the story.
It was like, he come out of nowhere.
When the storm, he was gone.
He left just like he came. He showed up and then he disappeared.
Now that you know his name.
The young man told me, he said, you're special. He said, you're my friend. You can call me Cordell.
Now that you know he still lives.
Wow. It's an honor to meet you.
Yeah.
And to talk to you.
Yeah.
To know that you're still alive.
Now, hear him tell his story.
Do you know when you were born?
Hear from others who knew him best.
He had spinal meningitis as a baby.
He would always try to, make friends with other people, but then some of those same people would turn on him.
He'd just get up in the morning and just walk out the door and say, I'll be back.
You know, we were struggling and we was in beyond poverty. You know, we got hand-me-down from Pokemon.
He'd walk up behind and make a little snorkel like that, just kind of scare the girls.
His mother didn't really worry about it. I mean, she was like, well, he'll be back. He gone somewhere and he'll be back. The Lord will bring him back home.
Do you ever remember coming to Hazelhurst? The prediction you made about what was going to happen to Hazelhurst? How would you get from one place to the other? What was the meaning of the pop bottle on your head?
What is 300 times 36?
Okay, so how old are you?
The boy with the pop bottle on his head too.
And so when it came through, oh man, I had never seen nothing like that before.
A Steve Collins documentary coming January 1, 2022, exclusively on Real House.